congressmen involved?
Some congressmen probably were involved.
ਚੁਰਾਸੀਆਂ ਵਾਲਾ ਦਰਦ ਪੂਰਾ ਕਰ ਨਹੀਂ ਉਹਨਾਂ ਦੇ ਉੱਤੇ ਨਮਕ ਛੜਕ ਦਿਆ ਨਮਕ
587 FIR ਟੋਟਲ ਰਜਿਸਟਰ ਹੋ ਗਏ ਉਸ ਵਿੱਚ 241 FIR ਪੁਲਿਸ ਨੇ ਖੁਦ ਹੀ ਬੰਦ ਕਰ ਲਿਆ ਐਜ਼ ਅਨ ਕੇਸ
ਦਿੱਲੀ ਪੁਲਿਸ ਜੋ ਹੈ ਮੂਕ ਦਰਸ਼ਨ ਬਣੀ ਰਹੀ ਉਸਨੇ ਰੋਕਣੇ ਕਾ ਵੀ ਪ੍ਰਯਾਸ ਨਹੀਂ ਕੀਤਾ ਇੱਕ ਗੋਲੀ ਨਹੀਂ ਚਲਾਈ ਕਿਸੇ ਕੋ
ਡੈਥ ਟੋਲ ਆਫ ਬਲਾਕ 32 ਤ੍ਰਿਲੋਕਪੁਰੀ ਅਲੋਨ ਇਟਸ ਇਨ ਫੈਕਟ ਮੋਰ ਦੈਨ ਦ ਡੈਥ ਟੋਲ ਆਫ ਜਲਨਵਾਲਾ ਬਾਗ
Earlier. S.C. Tandon was Commissioner of Police of New Delhi in 1984. The Ranganath Mishra Commission found Tandon responsible for the failure of law and order, but curiously did not examine his role closely. There is an entire chapter devoted to S.C. Tandon in Kusum Lata Mittal report, where his supervisory role has been called into question. Justice Nanavati had ignored most of the observations of the previous commissions of inquiry and let off the guilty. S.C. Tandon was one of the two exceptions who were held responsible for failing to maintain law and order during the riots. However, no action could be initiated since Tandon had retired by the time. In conversation with the Cobra Post reporter, Shurveer Singh Tyagi has held S.C. Tandon responsible for acting under the influence of the government during the 84 riots. O.P. Yadav has expressed his disapproval of Tandon's role during the 84 riots and said that being the head of the police department, his head should have rolled, but it did not. And so, Cobra Post reporter Ashit Dikshit visits S.C. Tandon to get some acknowledgement of his responsibility as Commissioner of Police. Defying all logic, Tandon absolves himself saying, "I have no first-hand knowledge." Could there have been any pressure from the ruling party of the time?
I said that I'm not in the position to give any comment. I have no first-hand knowledge.
So you have
if
to
I had
leave.
First-hand knowledge, I could have said something. But I had no first-hand knowledge. There are certain areas in Delhi, West Delhi and East Delhi, where things had happened. And allegations were made against certain ruling party members.
Congress workers.
Nobody ever asked me, nobody told me ki ye mat kariye, wo mat kariye.
Aisa to koi bolega nahi. Aisa to koi bolega bhi nahi sir.
लेकिन कौन कहता नहीं बोलेंगे
ऐसा
बोलना हो तो ऐसे चोर को बोल देते हैं अरे जब ये करो वो करो बट आई एम नॉट अवेयर ऑफ एनीथिंग एंड इट्स नॉट फेयर फॉर मी टू गिव अ स्टेटमेंट बेस्ड ऑन हियर
कोई दिक्कत नहीं थी
मुझ पर प्रेशर नहीं था कोई
पुलिस फोर्स यू रिप्रेजेंट
मुझे नहीं पता लोकल लेवल पर किस पर प्रेशर हुआ होगा या नहीं बस यही मैं कह सकता हूँ मुझ पर किसी ने कोई प्रेशर नहीं किया
Tandon tells the reporter that nobody told him what to do or what not to do at the time. However, he is visibly annoyed when the reporter says that normally one does not spell out such instructions. Tandon lashes out saying, "Kaun keh raha hai, nahi bolenge. Bolna hai to SHO ko bol dete hain ki aap ye karo, wo karo." Albeit reluctantly, Tandon seems to suggest that junior policemen such as station house officers may be getting direct orders. Could this be some kind of blame game that is being played out? The SHOs hold the seniors responsible and the Commissioner of Police pushes the blame down to the station house officers. But the big question is, why do Kusum Lata Mittal and Nanavati point their fingers at Tandon?
As Commissioner of Police, maybe that's why, because I'm at one and Delhi, what the trouble took place was in the outlying areas, in East Delhi and West Delhi. In the main parts of Delhi, much was under control.
Tandon puts up a defense saying that the investigation commissions turned their scanner towards him perhaps because he was the commissioner of police. By adding that trouble was brewing only in the outer parts of Delhi, is Tandon suggesting that his position as head of police department was restricted to the VIP areas of Delhi? And why was the army not called in until 3 days later?
Who said they were called in much later? Straight away I rang up the army chief there. As the moment he died, I should rank up the army chap. I don't have boss over here, I've got boss elsewhere. What else is there? Straight away I rang the GOC. Within an hour of this news of the death. The army said, I don't have boss here, I've got boss in Meerut. And I have to get them from Meerut. We got them from Meerut. But there's not enough army for looking after the whole of Delhi. In the outlying areas, trouble took place. And we put them in, they wanted in certain areas, we put them in the sensitive areas, New Delhi, South Delhi and North Delhi, etc.
पर उस दौरान हमारे यहाँ पर छिड़ गया ऐसा बॉल
because as commissioner please you're running here running there running this all over and here made it not
for all the chaos and destruction that carried on for 3 days Tandon tells the reporter that ye mere knowledge mein nahi hai
one girl in our class
it is extremely counterintuitive that the commissioner of police did not have any first hand information of the brewing communal tensions following the assassination of the prime minister From the various witness statements of SHOs and their admissions to the Cobra Post reporter, it is evident that the police control room was being bombarded with messages of violence on ground. In any case, looking back, could there have been any lapse on the part of the police force? Tandon does not accept any responsibility. He says, "Main to chala gaya tha Rajasthan."
Yes, you have. I was 3 years with Mr. Gandhi as a security advisor. झूठ हुआ होगा कि यहाँ जहाँ हुआ तो एरियल में यहाँ इंक्वायरियां हुई हैं तो मैं क्या बोलूँ इंक्वायरी का रिजल्ट पूछी क्या पता क्या इंक्वायरी हुई थी क्या क्या रिजल्ट आया था मैं तो चला गया था राजस्थान